Congress MP PM Sayeed was unanimously elected the Deputy Speaker of the Lok Sabha this week. The BJP had earlier failed to field a consensus candidate acceptable to all political parties. Meanwhile, the BJP's alliance partners Trinamul Congress and the AIDMK backed the candidature of PM Sayeed on the grounds of convention, ensuring his candidature for the post. The Rashtriya Lok Tantrik Morcha organized a rally in Patna, billed as the Khabardar Rally, to warn the centre against the partition of Bihar. The Bihar Chief Minister Rabdi Devi launched a verbal attack against the BJP Samta Combine and at a more personal level on the Governor of Bihar, Mr. Sundar Singh Bhandari. The question was later raised in Parliament, where MPs cutting across party lines demanded the dismissal of the Rabdi Devi government in Bihar. Trinamul Congress, Lok Tantrik Congress, Maharashtra Vikas Aghadi, the Manipur State Congress and the Sardar Congress of Gujarat, five breakaway groups of the Indian National Congress met this week and announced their decision to form a new front called the Progressive Alliance. The leaders of the front ruled out any possibility of rejoining the Congress but reiterated their support to the present government at the center.
We don't want that every year there will be an election. It will cost the people, and that's why we are supporting this. But we want that government has to deliver their goods very effectively.
The upbeat mood of the Congress, riding high after its triumph in the assembly polls, was evident at the general body meeting of the Congress Parliamentary Party this week. Asserting her position within the party, the Congress President Sonia Gandhi turned down suggestions by hardliners to topple the Vajpayee government at the centre. Meanwhile, Sonia Gandhi's growing popularity seemed evident as supporters thronged 10 Janpath to greet Sonia Gandhi on her birthday on the 9th of December.